your name. Okay, I have Derek Wilson and Brian, who wrote and directed this film, and Derek starred in it. It's called Oxalis, and it is a deep, dark thriller, guys. I did not expect them to use the DNA of the killer, which is, spoiler alert, you find out pretty quickly.
That's right. Yeah. I think usually that would be the whole movie, right? Yeah. Like, that would be the entire movie, and that all happens in the first, pretty much the first act. That's the setup of the movie. And when he told me about his idea for the movie, that's what I thought it would be. That's it. But then it goes many other crazy places.
And what inspired you to make a film like this? Because I'm like, I love it because I'm a sick person. I'm a comedian. So I'm like, but for the average guy, they're going to love this too. What inspired you?
Well, this is a little sad. The inspiration was within a year, I lost my grandmother, who is my best friend, and my dog. And I wanted to make a story about how people deal with loss. And this idea came to me, and I used the idea as a vehicle, I guess, to get that stuff out. So that was the inspiration.
Who would you rather clone, your grandma or your dog?
Whoa, that's actually good. My dog. I think my grandmother lived a great arc of a full, she died very old, and she had a great life. My dog died at 16, it's my dog.
Yeah,
how about you, Derek? Who'd you rather clown?
Well, probably his dog, because I knew his dog. Yeah, I really loved his dog, so still do.
I know, dogs are great. Do you guys have dogs now? Or?
Oh, come on.
Yeah,
of course I do, yes.
His dog is the soul sister of my passed away dog. Yeah.
Absolutely. My dog's Pearl. Hey, Pearl, I know you're watching.
What kind of dog is Pearl?
She's a pit bull.
Wow, yeah, I see. I have a big dog too. She's a Zephyr's a Husky Akita mix at 14, so yeah, I'm like, they're the best.
Akita mix.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I love them, yeah. They're beautiful dogs.
Oh, yeah, they're the best. And I'm like, I could talk about dogs all day long, so let's just get back to Oxalis. So Derek, you usually play the, you know, kind of a dark guy like Donnie and Preacher, but you can also be really funny. This role I was not expecting. I'm like, am I supposed to laugh? How was it playing just a deep, dark character?
I think this is more what I always imagined I would be doing. Future Man is, a little bit outside of the realm of what I ever imagined myself doing. But it's nice to, you know, find a... this actually feels more comfortable, to be honest.
Well, that's always the obvious, but I think he's so good in Future Man because he doesn't play up the comedy of it. You know, he's dead serious as Wolf.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, so
this movie can be really hilarious too if you want to.
I laughed, but I just I'm weird. But
yeah, that's all right.
Do you wear your sunglasses at night?
Of course.
Yes, I should actually watch the show.
Yeah,
okay.
I don't lie.
I tried to get him to wear sunglasses.
He wanted me to do it tonight as an homage to Wolf.
Oh, well, I have some in my backpack. I mean, I could let y'all borrow them just for the bit.
It's all right.
No, it's a little douchey walking down here with her glasses on, though.
Yeah, a little bit. All right. Thank you guys so much.
All right.
Enjoy.